Did you know that the red panda is more closely related to another animal than it is the giant panda? It's true. The red panda is not even related to the giant panda at all. After I tell you what it is related to, there is something shocking about its diet that you won't expect. The red panda is actually related to raccoons and weasels. Yet even though it is not related to the red panda, it still enjoys a diet of bamboo, yet it also enjoys fruits and eggs, and even small animals as well. But